Two children are the latest victims of violence in New Orleans. Yesterday afternoon, stray bullets hit a 9-year-old boy. He was taken to the hospital. But a little girl, just days from her second birthday, died in a separate shooting. WDSU reporter Sydney Chewin is on your side with details about how you can help solve this murder.
A lot of heartbreak and sadness here in the courtyard of the old B.W. Cooper complex. You can see a memorial now sits as residents honor the memory of a little girl shot yesterday, just days shy of her second birthday. Kiara Holmes was caught in the crossfire when a 19-year-old man ran into this crowded courtyard full of children yesterday afternoon. Two cars were apparently shooting at him. Kiara was shot in the head and died at the hospital. Her mother, Phenicia Gordon, says she is still reeling from the shock and she simply wants people to stop the violence. She says she doesn't understand how people can shoot at a crowded courtyard full of children. Kiara would have turned 2 on Thursday. That 19-year-old man was wounded. Police say they are now looking for a white SUV, a gray Honda or Acura related to this incident. If you have any information, you are urged to please come forward. Meanwhile, residents here of this building are planning a candlelight vigil for 5:30 this afternoon. On your side, live from Central City, Simni Chuan, WDSU News.